Admiral.
Yes, Lord Vader.
I'm taking command of this battle station in order to destroy Drinba 4. Inform me, Admiral, when we are within super laser range. I shall not fail my Dark Master. I shall blast the Rebels' supply base and the entire planet to the eternal void. I sense a disturbance in the Force. Where? Ah, yes, the shuttle bays. An unscheduled Imperial freighter arrived just before me. So, someone was blocking the Death Star's sensors. Rebels, not more than six of you. I can feel your presence. Come to me, Rebels. Traitors, unleash your anger. It brings you closer to the dark side. This Death Star will soon be within super laser range of your base. The power of the dark side will destroy you and your rebellion. Admiral, we have a small band of rebels aboard. Alert security.
Of course, Lord Vader.
The outer level has been breached. Stormtroopers to commence an immediate search of the outer level.
Who challenges me? What are your names, Rebels? Speak. I feel there are those among you who have already taken the first step towards the dark side of the Force. Yes, it is indicated by the first letter of your first names. Those of you whose first names begin with one of the letters of Dark Side, increase your Dark Side power by one.
You, the rebel using the Force, stand up, look at me. Address me as Lord Vader, and tell me your name.
Good. Take the data cards, one by one, until you have a key code card. Do you have one?
yes, I sense it. Such a shame you cannot use it. You must pass it to the player on your left. Any other data card you may keep. Yes, you, the rebel using the Force. Stop, do not move. Stormtroopers, move to that location and arrest the rebel. And as for your droid... return that droid to the repair center. Commander.
Yes, Lord Vader.
Rectify the malfunction in the detention block doors and bring me a report.
Lord Vader, we have tried that.
There are no excuses, Commander. Security, seal all doors. Allow no one to enter or leave any control center.
Thank you. is now complete.
Unseal all doors and remain vigilant. Admiral.
My lord, Star Destroyer Colossus reports that the rebels are preparing to evacuate Drinbar 4.
They are too late, Admiral. In 41 minutes, this battle station will be in range. And with their main supply base destroyed, the rebels shall be crippled.
So, rebels, you seek to disable this battle station with explosive devices before I destroy your main base.
Security, I want an immediate search of the outer level. You, the rebel using the Force.
Yes, you. Cast the die for each explosive that has been planted. If you get a 2, 3, or 4, then the explosive has been discovered and must be removed. Repeat this until all the explosives have been dealt with.
So, rebels, you think you can gain advantage by using your droids to penetrate our memory banks.
But everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Large leak, very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
Boring conversation anyway. Luke, we're gonna have company!
Rebels, the Force grows in you. If you are in a corridor, close your eyes and feel the Force. You respond well to the dark side. Gain 2 dark side points.
Rebels, which of you has a droid on a data terminal? Behold. So, Rebels, you are able to use the Force to free yourselves from the detention blocks. Tell me, Rebels, who has the least dark side points? Answer. Raise your right hand. Reach forward. Now lower your hand and take a Force card. Yes, Rebel, you are truly feeble. My control over you shall soon be complete. Rebels, which of you is using the Force? Ah, you. Only a true Jedi can control the Force. Controlling you. Increase your dark side by 2. Rebels, you will be unable to draw any data cards while the computer core is repaired. Security is conducting an immediate search. The Rebel using the Force will throw the die for each explosive planted in the outer level. If you throw a 2 or a 3, that explosive is removed. The computer core is again operational. Your good fortune, Rebels. Data cards are once more available.
Garbage compactors activated. No one may enter the conduit system for the next 2 minutes.
Get in there, you big furry! I don't care what you smell! Don't worry about it!
What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Garbage compactors deactivated. The conduit system is now open.
rebels. Feel the power of the dark side. The power to turn comrade against comrade. Any rebel who steals data from another rebel in the next 3 minutes can draw 3 extra data cards from the central data core. Rebels, behold the power of the dark side. Now you may draw no more extra data cards when you steal data from your comrades. The reward for any rebel who did is 2 dark side points. The detention blocks have been breached once more. The responsibility is yours, Commander, and you know the price of failure. Rebels, if any of you are in a control center, take 2 data cards. But I doubt whether they will help you. Nor will your rebel friends.
Oh, crap! Prepare to jump into hyperspace on my mark.
Report, Admiral.
My lord, the rebel fleet is attacking.
Red 3, Red 2, pull in.
Key security systems have been damaged. Locks to the inner level have failed.
Stormtroopers.
Yes, sir.
The rebels can now enter the inner level. Proceed there immediately. Rebels, the time has come for me to select a pupil. Which one of you is strongest in the power of the dark side? If there is more than one of you, I want the youngest. Good. I shall make you my pupil. You shall forget all you have known and loved. There shall be nothing to you. You shall be mine. Whenever I call you, you shall reply, "Yes, my master." You shall obey me completely. You shall remove all the explosives you have planted and return all data to the central data core. You have free access to all levels. Your new objective is to prevent the other rebels from completing their mission. pupil. I did not hear you. Again, louder. You will now move directly to a former comrade and attack them. Pupil, I am displeased that you have failed to apprehend the rebels. Rotate the inner level. Rebels, each of you must test yourself against the dark side. Throw the die. A 2, 3, or 4 will win you 2 data cards.
I'm on the leader.
Use the force, Luke.
The force is strong with this one.
R2.
pupil, the time has come to test your power. Take the die and cast it. If it shows a 2 or a 5, stand, hold your right hand before you, and use the force to locate one explosive device planted on the inner level. In less than 8 minutes, Drinda 4 shall cease to exist, but we still have the rebels aboard. Pupil, rotate the inner level. Pupil, cast the die. If you throw a 4 or a 5, remove one explosive device planted on the inner level. One using the force, you have been located. Pupil, move to that rebel and arrest them. Take the rebel to a detention block. Rebels, which of you has planted the least explosives? Address me as Lord Vader. Hold both your hands out before you. I see the Force is with you, and you are thinking of the words of the great Jedi Master.
Master, moving stones around is one thing. This is totally different.
No, no different. Only different in your mind.
All right, I'll give it a try.
No, try not. Do. Or do not. There is no try.
Yoda's words have given you the power to plant your next explosive immediately.
Lord Vader, we are within super laser range.
Order the super laser crew to start the 5-minute countdown. Commander.
Yes, Lord Vader.
You have failed me for the last time. Pupil, rotate the inner level. Pupil, make each rebel with 6 or more dark side points. Discard a force card. The Force is with these rebels, but I am master of the dark side. I foresee a great confrontation with Skywalker. I shall make him bow to the dark side. You, the rebel using the Force, take one data card from any other rebel. Admiral, reroute all power to the super laser and prepare to destroy Drinba 4. Rebels, your supply base and your friends have only 2 minutes to live. Which of you is closest to a reactor access gantry? The Force grows stronger with you. Take 2 data cards immediately. Pupil, rotate the inner level twice. Admiral, commence charging the super laser. Rebel, the one using the Force, move immediately to any power conduit on the inner level that you may better witness the destruction of your comrades on the planet. Rebels, your destiny approaches. You may all take 2 data cards, but they will not help you. You, the rebel with the least dark side points. You can plant your explosives in the inner level, but you only have seconds left. Admiral, fire the super laser. Another victory for the dark side. I've dealt a blow to the rebels. But why am I uneasy? So long as the Force flows in rebel hearts, the powers of darkness cannot prevail, and I shall once again be challenged.